one warm house on a winter afternoon. A rat and a fish were chilling happily in their house. The fish was very worried about the rat because he was his only friend. But the fish was worried because the humans were starting to suspect he is here.
Don't worry about it. They won't catch me. I'm too fast and sneaky.
Yes, you are. But what if they catch you?
Then I'm just one in my hole.
Okay, whatever you say. Just be a little more cautious.
Okay, don't worry.
Then the rat ran to the fridge to get lunch.
Can't believe the humans left all this delicious food.
What? The rat didn't know that they were on vacation. They're on vacation and the humans are coming back tomorrow.
Humans are finally gone. They're gone, I can't believe it.
Yes, but what about the human that comes here once a day?
The human that puts that ghost food in your bowl?
Yes, but it's not gross, it's good.
Yeah, whatever. What do you want?
My usual.
The rat and the fish talked for the rest of the night. They had fun for the rest of that night. Then the rat excused himself to go to sleep. The rat woke up to the fish calling him. The rat crawled out of his hole and questioned.
What do you want?
The humans are back.
No, they're not. You're just dreaming.
Then the rat went back to his hole to go to sleep. When the rat woke up, he noticed that the fish was asleep, so he went to go get food. It was strange because the rat did hear something, and he saw stuff that was not there last night. But it was probably nothing. Last night, very late, the people came home. They were very quiet because they didn't want to wake the neighbors. It was around 12:30 p.m.
I am so tired. I came home so late last time.
The rat heard a scream. He thought it was the fish, but it didn't sound like
help, a rat.
I'll get it.
The rat didn't know what was happening. He tried to run. But by the time he knew what was happening, he was being carried by the man.
This is animal abusement. Fish, help! Help! You know help, I said.
Moral of the story, if you choose to ignore something, it'll come back to bite you.